स्टूडेंट्स अस्सलामु अलैकुम। आई विश यू आर एंजॉयिंग गुड हेल्थ एट योर होम एंड स्पेंडिंग अ मेमोरेबल टाइम विद योर फैमिली। स्टूडेंट्स टुडे वी विल रीड न्यू ऑक्सफोर्ड मॉडर्न इंग्लिश वर्क बुक 1 यूनिट नंबर 7 पार्ट 2 यूनिट नेम ग्लो वर्म्स। डियर स्टूडेंट्स टुडे वी विल डू पेज नंबर 53। Here we have our left work which we will complete today. Yesterday we have done till over here. Rest of the work we will do today. We have talked about the positions and about prepositions. Here, who is behind Nagin? Look here students, here is Nagin and look over here who is standing behind the Nagin? Usman. So we will write over here. Usman is behind Nagin. Then next, who is first in the line? Look over here, Mr. Wasiullah is first in the line. So we will write over here, Mr. Wasiullah is first in a line. Then, who is last in the line? Look over here, all the characters, students. Here is Jerry. So we will write over here, Jerry is last in the line. Dear students, for today this work we have done. So revise once more. Who is behind Nagin? Usman is behind Nagin. Who is first in the line? Mr. Wasiullah is first in the line. Who is last in the line? Jerry is last in the line. Students, this work you have to do with the help of these pictures and about the position you have to write over here and prepare your lesson as well. Write your work in a very neat and clean writing. Prepare it. Take care of yourself. Stay blessed. Allah Hafiz.